he called into Governor Shapiro just ahead of the press conference that he had, that the governor held, announcing to people in Philadelphia that the I-95 is now reopened. This phase of the emergency repair is 100% federally funded, and all approvals were given as quick as possible. We also deployed officials from U.S. Department of Transportation to the crash site within hours to help fast-track the effort. We are proving that when we work together, there is nothing that we cannot do.